What's up, everybody? It's your girl Korea from Naturally Adorned TV, and I'm back with another freaking video. And this video is just gonna be a makeup look. I don't know what I'm using. I know I'm using Black Opal, but as far as eyeshadow and everything, I have no clue what I'm gonna do. So I got Big Mama out, and let's just get to work. So, what have you guys been up to lately? Me, for myself, I've just been shopping. I got my first tea time email, and I'm not gonna lie, y'all, I am so nervous. I've had it for about a week now, and I've done nothing with it because I am just nervous. But I'm gonna do it because I now feel, you know, this person emailed me for advice, and I do feel obligated that I should give it. And I'm just so scared, I guess you should say. I'm gonna use the primer, Invisible Oil Blocking Gel Primer by Black Opal. I hope you guys can see that, and I hope it's focusing good. But yeah, so I really, really hope that, and my face is clean already, that and it comes on clear, not flicking y'all off or anything. But, and I'm gonna focus on my T-zone areas the most. Definitely up under the eye, nose, crease, and here. This is where I sweat the most. And then I'll just, you know, kind of smooth what I put already on my T-zone area to other areas I'm not gonna use anymore. And I got this from Walmart. I think it was $9.98. But I'm so freaking nervous to do my tea time. I was excited. I'm still excited, don't get me wrong, but at the same time, I don't want the person to take my raw and ruggedness the wrong way, because the purpose of tea time is for me to give straight up honest advice, and I can do that. But yeah, now I'm gonna use my Black Radiance True Corrector, True Complexion HD Corrector, and I'm just gonna apply it here. But I'm definitely gonna do the video, and it'll be up probably this week. Thank you. For my primer, I'm just gonna go over the products that I used again. For my primer, I used the Invisible Oil Blocking Gel Primer by Black Opal. For my foundation, I used Black Opal in the color Suede Mocha. I also used Black Radiance HD True Corrector or True Complexion HD Corrector. I also used the LA Pro Conceal in the color Beautiful Bronze. I also used the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Eyeshadow Primer. And then I used the Black Radiance True Complexion Loose Setting Powder. For my eyes, I used the Morphe Palette 25C Hey Girl Hey. And then I topped it off with the Wet n Wild Matte Finish. Oh, and for my lips, I used NYX. Like, comment, and subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.